being tied up for our music video. Why I'm being tied up is a different question entirely. It actually feels quite good. I'm not gonna lie.
We're smashing mics in karaoke bars. You're running late with
heart. So, I'm April Pearson. I'm here on the set of the Wombats' new video, Greek Tragedy. We're in this amazing, amazing house, and I am essentially killing them. I've actually killed them all now. I killed Todd first, then I moved on to Dan, and now I've just killed Murph. He's quite wet because he's in the bath. Basically, I'm a kind of psycho fan who is so obsessed with them that she decides that she's going to kill them to create her perfect, ideal version of the Wombat. It's like ecstasy.
Probably one of the weirdest things we've ever done, I reckon.
The tarot cards say it's not so bad, and the blades rotate.
The video for Greek Tragedy is basically about a mega stalker fan. You know, stop destroying our everyday lives between gigs, when we're walking to get a coffee, when we're tying our shoelaces, etc. And she turns nuts and kills us all.
To make it work, and I clearly want to let it start. We'll build a water slide as soon as I get home. Free of the cheese.